Hazrat Abu Hurairah radiallahu anhu reports that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "When anyone of you performs ablution, he should sniff water up into the nose, then rinse it, and when he leaves, he should take odd number of clothes. And when anyone of you wakes up from his sleep, he should wash his hand before putting it in the water for ablution. Because who among you knows where his hands spends the night?" Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 162.